do you have any guidance on adding methylene blue and or acetyl-L-carnitine along with LDN for long COVID, ME, CFS, and FM? Thanks. There is a lot of information out there about acetyl-L-carnitine and methylene blue being used for long COVID, CFS, and FM. So CFS, chronic fatigue syndrome, FM, fibromyalgia, ME is myelogenic encephalitis, big long word. ME is much easier to say. So you can follow the protocol on the FLCCC platform. This is what I will say about methylene blue. I think it absolutely works wonders in very specific spaces. It interacts with a lot of drugs. If you are taking an antidepressant, you cannot take methylene blue. They interact and there's significant possibility for causing serotonin syndrome, which can be life-threatening. Methylene blue is a product, it's a byproduct of the textile industry. So it can be really dirty. If you're buying methylene blue from the internet, you are potentially getting a dirty product. So you have to be very, very careful when you search for your methylene blue product. There's a lot of compounding pharmacies in the United States that are compounding methylene blue. I haven't asked the compounders over in the UK or other parts of the world if they're using methylene blue, but there is definitely some advantages. So methylene blue will work as an antioxidant, help reduce inflammation, which all of those disease states are centered around inflammatory processes. Acetyl-L-carnitine also can be very helpful. There is a test that needs to be performed when using acetyl-L-carnitine to ensure that it is appropriate for an individual. Dr. Pam Smith talks about that quite a bit in her lectures as well.